The horses are on the track for race number 5, the Sigurdsson Financial Group race. They're going to go 6 furlongs for a purse of $11,000. Number 1 is Little Bit of Pepper, owned by High Road Stable, trained by Martin Muffalo with Adolfo Morales. Number 2 is Hope Ski, owned and trained by Bill Mooney, Sheldon Chickness aboard. Number 3 is Brit's Vow, owned by Murray Duncan and the estate of Gerald B. Stewart, trained by Murray Duncan with Christopher Husbands. Number 4 is Smitty's Gunslinger, owned by Henry Witt Jr., trained by Jerry Gorno with Caleb Pizarro. Number 5 is My Hacienda, owned by Dave Uhas, trained by Ardell Saylor with Rohan Singh. Number 6 is Dixieland Lake, owned by K5 Stables, trained by Don Schnell with Antonio Whitehall. Rounding out the field is number 7, Unscrewed, owned by Brent and Heather Rymack, trained by Brent Rymack with Chavian Chow. Post time for race number 5, the Sigurdsson Financial Group. They'll go to post in 5 minutes. Now directing your attention to the television monitors is the live pick 4 tickets to number 1, Little Bit of Pepper, $96. They're at the post. And they're off. From the far outside, Dixieland Lake away alertly. My Hacienda to the inside. Brit's Vow makes it a trio, and now a Little Bit of Pepper is into the early fray. Also, Unscrewed is in a good position on the outside in fourth. Second to last is Hopeski, and Smitty's Gunslinger can see them all. They went the opening quarter in 23-2. Dixieland Lake with a short nose to My Hacienda on the inside. Unscrewed sitting 3 wide. Then it's Little Bit of Pepper in fourth. Brit's Vow back in fifth. Then it's Hopeski and the trailer still, Smitty's Gunslinger. My Hacienda, they cut the half in 46-2. On the outside, Dixieland Lake. These two battling throughout. Little Bit of Pepper now coming on from third. And Little Bit of Pepper has the best stride. Little Bit of Pepper pokes a nose in front. Dixieland Lake is back to second. Little Bit of Pepper is going to take it close for second. Look like Dixieland Lake over My Hacienda, but that'll be a photo finish. Now entering the winner's enclosure is the official winner of race number 5, the Sigurdsson Financial Group. That's number 1, Little Bit of Pepper. Little Bit of Pepper is a Grey Roan gelding, 3 years old by Going Commando, out of the mare Let Salt Fly by Salt Lake. Owned by High Road Stable, trained by Marvin Buffalo, and ridden to victory by Adolfo Morales. Time for the 6 furlongs, 1:12-4. Number 1, Little Bit of Pepper was proudly bred right here in Manitoba by Kelly Halliday.